Hello students, so UPSC has floated the advertisement for National Defence Academy and Naval Academy examination phase 2 2021, and in this total vacancy is 400. In the National Defence Academy there are 370 vacancies, and Naval Academy where the 10+2 candidate entry scheme there are 30 vacancies, and the qualification for applying for this job is 12 pass of this 10+2 pattern of school education with physics and mathematics, and only unmarried male candidates born not earlier than 2nd January 2003 and not later than 1st January 2006 are eligible for applying, because age limit each between this has been prescribed. And coming to this examination pattern, there will be written examination, then physical and interview, personality test, and as you all know, Indian Defence provides the most lucrative and most attractive career option for the cadets and for the youngsters in India, and many apply for this, and fortunately very few get selected because of the toughness of the examination, which makes it really difficult for the candidate to get success in this examination, and it needs a rigorous practice and regular practice sessions and exercises. Without this, it is not possible to clear this examination. So this examination will be written examination, physical and interview test, and all the three parts have their own special demand. Written examination is very tough, as well as the personality test is definitely of UPSC standard, because this examination is conducted by UPSC. Coming to the written examination, the subject will be mathematics, which is 2.5 hour duration with 300 marks, and there will be general ability test, which is of 2 hours duration with 600 marks, and total the examination will be 900, and the SSB will be of 900 marks. So in this examination, SSB is very important, because that is the process where the persons, the individuals persona is tested, not his knowledge level. And for this, the date of application, online application, is 9th of June, and last date of apply is 29th of June, and last day of payment of fee 29th of June, and last date of late that fee payment in cash mode is 28th of June 2021. So we have made the arrangement for all these examinations and the preparations, and our online classes will start soon. So interested candidates can join the online class with the test series and the materials. So that will make you much comfortable and confident for this examination. And hope that those interested from Odisha and want to join the that UPSC National Defence Academy and National Naval Academy examination, so please join that our course at BANIC and ensure your success. Thank you.